Som môj meno Ninja Seed, predávateľ môjho nového videa na hru GTA 5. A píše mi Ron, že áno, že im chýbam, vážne im chýbam. A celkom ma to nesere. OK, od minulé epizódy no to sme boli vlastne v Grove Street, ale jednu epizódu, ktorú som robil, som nevydal, lebo vlastne bolo mi zlé a ešte som mal menšiu fóbiu s klaunou, alebo skôr aj nechuť, proste niečo medzi tým. Proste tí, ktorí ste hrali GTA 5, tak viete, že proste keď pôjdete za typkom, ktorý vám dá drogy, respektíve joint, tak potom budete mať halucinácie za Trevora ohľadom klaunov. Čo Michael mal halucinácie s mimozemšťanmi? A úprimne rád by som vedel, že kde mám ísť, pokiaľ chcem ísť na misiu s Bčkom. Počkať. Čo je?
Who the fuck is this?
The guy keeping you out of the gas chamber. Townley's on his way. We need to talk face to face. Warehouse off Dutch London and Banning.
Oh, we can do more than talk, my friend.
Aha. Dobre, tak sme na plánu, nejdem na Bčko. Počkaj, čo je... Čo máme ako za problém, keď nutne potreboval prepnúť? Keďže za Michaela som nemal žiadnu misiu.
Not because you're in good shape. Hey, why don't you stick to doing fucking crunches and feeling bad about yourself, all right, pork chop? Hey, fuck you. You know, I'm beginning to think that's exactly what you want to do.
Yeah. Jesus. Just said the same fucking thing to my wife.
Did you see his face that last time I popped it? Boom! Oh, ladies! God, asshole. You. You back there. I know you, but you... You, I don't know.
Yeah, well, until I see...
It's Caesar's place, round the corner...
Aha, hej, táto kasena už bola, ja som si hovoril, že... Jak tam spomenul to, že ladies, že you, hey, you, a potom, že... Počka, toto už bolo. Toto Počka, že som túto misiu robil? Či počka, nie, túto som to ukončil, ako som nastupoval za Michaela do auta.
I was you, I wouldn't be so critical of who others associate with.
So is he gonna be a problem?
For sure. But there's nothing we can do about it. If something happened to him right now, I'd be right under a microscope. An electron microscope of bureaucratic shit. And that would make it very difficult.
Hey!
That would make it very difficult to keep old secrets.
Oh, well, boo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo for you. You know who else is having trouble keeping secrets, asshole? Me. After you brought Trevor in on this.
I only brought him in after you put out your questions. Town is taking scores again. The Los Santos reboot. If we didn't control the situation and he'd unearthed this connection, then what?
Then Trevor flips out, beheads me, kills my family, or raises them in his own. I don't know which is worse. Anyway, any of that could happen at any time.
Slow down. Let's think this through. What does he know?
He knows I'm alive. He knows I got money. And now he knows I'm working with the FIB.
Does he know how long you've been working with the FIB?
How long? The fuck does that matter?
Either you were working with us before the Cash Depot job, you walk your crew into an ambush, one of them spent 10 years on the run, and the other landed in a federal penitentiary, or we stumbled on the Cash Depot job, Brad went down.
So you're gonna drive into me?
You went down. Trevor got away. The FIB cut you a deal on your sickbed, faked your death, and you end up here.
Who's to say which of those is true?
If there's any doubt, probably accounts for you being alive.
Back there, Trevor made you right away. The second he saw you.
You remember after the bust, I was in all the papers. I was on the evening news. The man who killed Michael Townley.
Yeah, I was quite a trophy. A good head to hang on your wall.
Back then, sure. Not now. And you're the famous getaway driver?
This is bullshit. This place. Davey, they've been shooting the real cunts of suburbia here the last few weeks. No way that's your guy.
Shit. You are kidding me. I'll call Steve.
Wrong house. This guy isn't our guy.
Okay. You sure you don't silence him just to make sure?
If we're silencing someone, we're silencing the right someone. Get me another address.
Got it. Can I get you anything?
Hey, you want a coffee?
Some water?
Na toto myslí som sa tak neskutočne tešil. Čiže, čo si tu vybereme? BPM. Ja si berem klieštičky. Poceň kobylka, vycer zúbky. No tak. Ja dúfam, že nedostane infarkt zo mňa. Povol!
Best way to make a man talk is to stop him being able to talk.
That hurts too much!
Mr. Phillips, ask him about Tahir Javan.
What didn't you ask me? I know Tahir. I did his home theater. He lives in Chumash. The right on the Western Highway.
Well, that wasn't so tough, was it? Huh?
Did you get that? Did you hear him? Lives in Chumash, the Western Highway.
Chumash, you're driving. Remember, terror does not take coffee breaks.
What a dick.
Počka, to bolo všetko? Ako ja som dúfal, že vyskúšam všetky na ňom prístroje učiace, ale... Tak OK. Čiže ideme do Chumashu.
So how are Steve and Trevor getting along?
Seems like a productive relationship.
You know, like I said, he's got his uses.
And as you can see, we're trying to take full advantage of him.
Then what?
This thing with the agency gets put to rest and we don't need you anymore.
Right. And what about Trevor?
What about him?
I need some resolution, Davey. You let him walk. You said you'd clean the whole thing up back in North Yankton.
And you told me it'd be a clean job, no casualties. There are more eyes on that town than there need to be.
Yeah, well, according to my eyes, Trevor's your problem, Dave, as much as he is mine.
He's not a problem at all. We're monitoring him. Has he said anything about Brad?
Fuck yeah, he has. Plenty. I keep changing the subject. You know, he thinks you might actually commute Brad's sentence when this is all over.
That's good. Fine work. We'll send another letter. It's about time anyway.
Oh, so that's you who's been sending those fucking letters to Trevor, huh?
Yeah. He thinks they're from Brad, who he thinks is locked up in high security and not, well, not 6 feet under in a grave marked Michael Townley. The trainee's right. Look out! It's a good exercise.
Yeah, the fuck. How'd that get started?
A few years ago, a letter came to the federal prison system addressed to Brad.
This'll do.
All right. Find out who we're looking for.
Yeah, we need a description of the target.
Yeah, I'll take care of it. Loosen him up.
No, no, please. I tell
what?
You what
loosen
you
him
want.
Up.
No, no, please.
Kámo, ja viem, že sa ti to nepáči, bohužiaľ, zub som ti už jeden vybral, ale mohli by sme to urobiť aj niečím príjemnejším. A to je týmto úžasným kľúčom. Čiže... robíme to po mojom. Tak.
This guy we're after, what does he look like?
Average build, average height, middle age.
Yeah, yeah, it sounds like you're stalling, this better be enough. Middle age, middle height, middle build, whatever, he's dark, okay? He's Azerbaijani, for God's sakes. Look around, that enough for you?
Hmm.
We're live.
You see anyone down there who might be an Azerbaijani?
Fuck do I know? You might be an Azerbaijani for all I know. What's one look like?
They look Eastern.
Half this town looks Eastern, Davey. You got the fall of the Shah and the collapse of communism to thank for that.
Anyone stand out?
No, they all kind of blend in. Make a call, Dave.
We're gonna need some more info on this guy. They're having a party down there.
Kámo, neviem, kto to môže byť. Čiže Trevor potrebuje nejak viac informácií.
They ain't gonna cut it, my friend.
Shit. Let me think. I remember.
Sorry, too late. Trevor, show our contestant what he's won today.
I remember. Okay. I remember.
Čiže tu ešte máme.
Don't hold back now.
It's a torture.
Áno, som učedník.
My mouth. I would drown.
Kámo, to bude tvoj najmenší problém. Vonia ti benzín.
I don't see what all the fuss is about personally.
I know it's legal, but he can still drown. Let up. He might drown. Yep, he comes.
The blackness is terrible.
The government knows what's best for him.
Then the government should kill me.
So what have you got for us? We need Trev to shake up your memory again?
No, he's got fear.
I think you're making this up.
No, I'm not.
Huh?
No.
Yeah?
I'm telling you the truth.
Bushy beard? Got any beardy types at this party? Huh? Because that's all Mr. K's given us.
No.
You know, I'm thinking maybe we ought to just take two bullets and put them in our
informant
and just call an airstrike on Chumash Beach.
Get out the scope.
Čiže je čierny a má bradu. Kamo, tu je jeden čierny a má...
Steve saying beard. What do you got?
Anything specific or is some stubble gonna cut it?
Let's start at Mountain Men and we'll work our way down until someone fits the profile.
There's a few beards at this party. Vinewood's full of...
A tento má bradu.
Beards are in fashion.
Proste veľa ľudí má bradu, ale nechcem trafiť toho zlého, čiže nechcem byť zlý, ale... Nedal si mi presné informácie, ako ja... Nie, že by som nemal v obľúbe, že rád učím ľudí, jasné, že iba v hrách, lebo v realite by som za to išiel asi do basy, a nie asi, ale naozaj, ale... Jedna bradavka. druhá bradavka. A potrebujem si dobiť baterku.
Cigarettes, Mr. K says he smokes like a pack of two a day.
Redwood cigarettes?
Thank you, Mr. K.
Čiže...
Steve's telling me he chain smokes Redwoods.
It ain't the cigarettes that'll kill him. It's the guys who put the warnings on the packets you should worry about.
And he's left-handed.
Oh, now I get it. You're telling me to assassinate a guy because he's got facial hair, a cigarette, and...
Čiže ľavák, ktorý fajčí. Čiže po praktickej stránke to budeš asi ty.
Ah, I see someone. He fits the profile. Yep, fits it all the way. I got a good feeling. Well, as good as you can get while clipping a guy who probably don't deserve it. Now I'm taking a shot.
Ja som ho nemyslel.
Don't let him leave the building. This is a shit show, Michael. He's gone. That was our opportunity.
A som ho trafil presne do hlavy.
Steve, it's over.
Kámo, to bolo presne strela do hlavy a ten typek proste zdrhne. Nemusím toho typka mučiť zase, že?
I'm telling you to assassinate a guy because he's a threat to national security.
Ah.
What the hell?
That was the guy. I had a feeling. It'll check out.
Well, we've got him. It's done.
Woo! That is a wrap, my friends. Excellent work to the pair of you. Now I got a rabbit ball game to get to, so Trevor, if you take care of Mr. K, I think we're all set.
What the fuck do you want me to do with him?
I would say he's outlived his usefulness.
Oh, come on. Please.
Shut up! That's a sport.
Wait a second, Mr.
Fuck, let's just go, okay? I ain't gonna let those G-Man fucking scumbags tell me what to do.
What? You just tortured me.
Don't ask too many fucking questions. Let's go, get up. Come on, up the fucking stairs. Oh, for fuck's sakes. Come on, let's go. All right. You got a flight to catch, okay? Let's get you to the airport. Oh, safety first.
Bezpečnosť na prvom mieste, kámo. Bezpečnosť na prvom mieste.
Hey, how's your mouth?
It hurts.
Can you speak?
Kind of.
Are you gonna hold it together?
I want to go home. I want to see my family.
No, you have no home. You have no family. That shit is over.
I do. They're in the morning wood. I love them very much.
No, that's your old life. That's over now. You're off the grid. You're one of the invisible people.
Just take me home.
I'm taking you to the airport. You're gonna get on a plane. You're flying a long way from this country and you're gonna spread your message.
I don't have a message.
You're a torture advocate.
Advocate?
The media and the government would have us believe that torture is some necessary thing. We needed to get information, to assert ourselves. Did we get any information out of you?
I would have told you everything!
Exactly! Torture's for the torturer, or the guy giving the order to the torturer. You torture for the good times! We should all admit that! It's useless as a means of getting information!
I'm feeling lightheaded.
Sometimes you torture for the torturee, but only if they're prepared to pay.
I am very unwell.
Departures! No one drives me to the airport.
Так.
Your family is probably the ones who got you fucking in here, all right? Now look, trust no one, all right? You're alone now.
Really?
Yeah, really. Now let's go. Fuck off. Come on.
Nice. 90%. Don't stop me now. No, mal som, nestihol som ho zabiť, ale som spokojný so svojím výsledkom. Ty vole, toto bola najlepšia misia v celom GTAčku, asi aj v celej GTA sérii. Myslím. Dobre, čiže pokiaľ to chcem mať vyrovnané. Teraz som dal Trevora, aj minulé, píše mi Lamar. Aha. Som hral za Trevora, potom sa to zvrtlo na Franklina, čiže potrebujem nejak... Počkaj, niekto ti ukradol auto? Kto ti ukradol auto? Slečna, ale neviem, ktoré... Aha, to, ktoré mi ukazuje na mape. Čiže Trevor bude hrdina. Dobre, Trevor nebude hrdina, lebo sa ďalej nedostanem. Je to auto už úplne v sračkách, alebo ešte nie? Slečna, prepáčte, ale bohužiaľ sa nezadarilo a auto už máte nenávratne preč. Je mi to moc ľúto. Čiže... Čo má pre nás prichystané Michael dneska? Že nemám žiadnu misiu za Michaela. Tu je nič. Ty vole, ja fakt nič nemám. Iba mám kúpený prístav za Michaela, stále nič nemám žiadnu misiu. Dobre, tak idem si zahrať zase za Franklina. Ináč faktom je, že... Ako som niečo medzi to, že dúfam a nedúfam, že GTA 6 vyjde v roku 2020.
Glad you like it. As I told you, it's yours.
Are you seriously serious?
For the fifth time, yes. But I gotta go. I'll be in touch about our little venture.
Man, good looking. Yeah. This motherfucker. Woo!
Áno, toto je nový Franklinov safe house. Môžem si tu ukladať vozidla zaparkovaním v garáži. Nice. No a z toho dôvodu, ako keby to vyšlo, OK. Veľa hier vyšlo, keď som natáčal ešte staré epizódy, lebo keď zobrám do úvahy, že nemám dotočený ešte GTA Vice City 3 a ešte 4. teraz čakujte, ako skočím z tohto balkóna do toho bazéna. Tada. Dobre, nebolo to úplne podľa mojich predstav, ale kašľať na to. Čiže nejaká misia... Počkaj, otázniček. Čo môže byť... Otázniček... Počkaj, prečo som išiel vlastne sem, keď mám krásnu bielu karu v garáži? Ja som mu skoro nevrazil, čo povie. OK, teraz kašlem na čopa, teraz potrebujem... ísť do garáža, alebo v respektíve si ukradnúť nejaké úplne náhodné auto. Počkať, Grove Street motorka. Je proste zelená, OK, tak je to oficiálne Grove Street. Musíte vážne uznať, že proste Ghost, respektíve GTAčkové rádia alebo rádia v Mafii sú oveľa lepšia hudba ako to, čo je v dnešnej dobe. Prosím, fanúšikovia dnešných pesničiek, nezabíte ma, díky. Ja si robím iba voľnejšiu cestu tým, že strieľam po ostatných ľuďoch. Tak keď faktom je, že ľudia nie sú na ceste a sú tam väčšinou vozidlá, ktoré pokiaľ sa mi podarí rozstreliť tým prdítkom, ktoré mám v ruke, by som bol celkom šťastný. Dobre, otáznik zmizol, čiže... Plán B. Počkaj, sa tu bola aj pečko? Kam zmizlo moje pečko? Ako hej, that's what I said, ale... Ďalšie Bčko. The fuck? Dobre, tak aj ja pôjdem. A počkaj, čak ja mám ďalšie Tčko. Ja už som z toho zmetený, OK? Počkaj, čo mám bližšie? Tčko alebo Bčko? Áno, moje hľadanie v misiach, čo je... Či počkať, prečo idem sem, keď ja som vlastne zelený? Ja som chcel ísť za Lamarom. Ja až teraz taký, že... Oranžová farba, mňa netrkne, že oranžová farba je Trevorová, modrá je... Ty čurák. Kámo, toto bolo? Problém vyriešený. Tak, kde sme to skončili? Ako hej, nemal by sa všetko riešiť tým, že niekto vás nasere a mali by ste ho zabiť, lebo pravdepodobne, aby som dostal do životi, ale... Kašľať sa na to, že? Lebo nikoho nezaujíma môj osobný život. Jačku podivu som celkom... 100 šťastný a celkom prekvapený, že dneska mi hra vôbec neseká. No vlastne sem, tam mi sekla, OK, ale... Prišlo mi to celkom zvláštne. Ej, do piče, tá policajná ženská to komentuje ako ja svoje let's play, respektíve videa.
Okay, you know Redwood cigarettes?
Sure, the cigarette that built America.
They've rigged a jury to throw a class action lawsuit that would cover the treatment costs of thousands of emphysema sufferers. There are four corrupt jurors on Redwood's books. I'll send you the details. Oh, and we only have a few hours to make them disappear. The court case is tomorrow morning.
Is that all, dog? Shit, that's quite a favor.
And that's quite a house you're living in. Get this done quickly, and I'll try to throw in a sweetener as well. Now, I'd advise picking up some long-range hardware to get this job done. You'll be helping a lot of people with this, Franklin, including anyone who might have a sizable investment in, say, debonair cigarettes.
Poczekaj, to nie na czas? A, do picie. Ja tak nienawidzim pre... No, ako, hej, mám radšej misie na czas, ako misie, gdzie mam niekoho prenasledovať, okej? Okay? Čiže mam iść na bezpučí beach. A keď to svieti červeným, tak to mám asi zostreliť. Ešte, že mám motorku, OK. Čiže všetky siele musia byť eliminované. Ako viem, bolo by to až moc jednoduché, keby som mal zabiť iba jeden cieľ. Sorry.
You see that? You seen these delts, bro? I'll rip you apart.
Oh, get down a little late. Ain't nothing personal.
Yes, yep. Tak som zabil jedného svalovca, ty vole, čo som... Bol až celkom dosť v svete fantázie, keby som čakal... Pardon, proste len tak mi notebook napísal, že chce aktualizáciu nejakého trbnutého softvéru. Našťastie mi to nevyplo nahrávanie, čo keby hej, tak by som bol dosť nasratý. A tom si hovoril, že jej, dneska som nemusel ani raz pauznúť video a nič také ťažké robiť, aby som musel... A čo to kurva... To malo byť akože čo? Ono si to akože povedal... Ono si to akože povedalo, že bude veľká sranda, keď z ničoho nič predo mnou sa objaví značka, alebo čo? Normálne používa na mňa Harry Potter nejaké svoje ultimátne schopnosti, kúzla, alebo čo? Predtým, ako som zobral túto misiu, som mal najskôr vedieť, že koľko je tých cieľov. A faktom je, že by som mal za chvíľu ukončiť video a viem, že väčšinou to predĺžuje. Au. Tak. Dobre, tak, nie tak. Ako sa ocitla tá motorka na druhej strane? Môže mi to niekto, prosím, vysvetliť? Toto nie je ten cieľ, toto nebude ten cieľ. Počkaj, prečo nie je s motorkou? Počkaj, ja som trafil motorkou vtáka. Ty vole, ja neviem, či dobre šoferujem, alebo som rodený na stanty. No a keď to by som si veril, celkom až moc veľa. Takže pán jachtár. Ja ho netrafím. Dobre, na tretí pokus som ho trafil. To je ešte ako tak ospravedlniteľné. A čo? Objal som tvoje auto, či na tom zle? Však ja viem, že ja nemám moc času, čo ma celkom teraz dosť sere, ale kašľať na to. OK, čiže tu už by som to... Sorry. Čiže tu už by som to pre túto epizódu na hru GTA 5 ukončil. K tejto, podľa mňa, vedľajšej misii... čo už ani neviem, že či bola pred... či to bol otáznik misia, alebo Lester, alebo... že som mal robiť nejakú ďalšiu misiu s Trevorom, budem pokračovať budúcu epizódu. Ako... normálne ja som po dnešnej epizóde dostal úplne zase chuť na... na ďalšej časti GTA 5-ky. A to, že budú vychádzať ešte novšie hry, ako je... Metro Exodus... Far Cry New Dawn... A to sú asi všetky, na ktoré si momentálne spomeniem, čiže... OK, Ninja si 50 aspoň ľúči a srus.